public health is everything, which is like great for me because I'm like, I like everything. This is physics, this is calculus, this is psychology, this is chemistry, this is biology, and I was like, this is every science in one. I don't have to choose. I can work with everything. This is fine for me. My name is Abilene Emerson. I am interning at Bell's Brewery in Kalamazoo, and I am working with the safety team as the safety intern. I talked to my boss right away. I was like, I want some hands-on industrial hygiene related experience. And she's like, we have noise exposures that we need to update. We need someone to go out and do that. I basically put the personal noise monitoring devices. I attached them to each of the workers on the line. I took area samples while I was out on the floor to get a all-around map of what noise exposures were occurring on a daily basis while the line was running. Getting the personal data off of the dosimeters, I was able to see what they're exposed to and what those limits match up to OSHA's regulations. Everyone's asking, like, do we have to keep wearing hearing protection? You know, this gives us the data to come back and say, yeah, we still want to be doing this. You know, we have levels to withhold for OSHA, and we also have, like, moral and ethical levels we want to uphold to keep you guys safer than we even need to, so you're going home with your full hearing at the end of the day. On the public aspect of wanting to go into public health, being able to impact the lives of like everyday workers, being able to provide for them and care for them and keep them safe really affects me because I grew up in a family where my dad worked in a lot of blue collar work where, you know, he's probably exposed to a million and one things, and like thinking about it now, I want to be able to protect other people's fathers.